What's a pretty little thing like you doing here without me? I know I don't know you, but I wanna show you a few things. We'll get high, get low, go back and forth. I want to get to know ya. Call me Casanova. I see you with your girlfriends, maybe that's your boyfriend, but I don't mind. Yeah, I got a question, something I should mention if it's alright.
So yeah, so lyrically on the record, over the past year of writing, really just tried to kind of write from different points of view within myself almost. Like, there's definitely, I think with most people, there's a lot of different sides of you.
Take you home.
Yeah, that's it. Let's just run the whole thing again. Here we go.
Precious little wonder, make me feel the thunder under your spell. I see you undercover, suddenly you shatter, baby you kill. You go red to green, I'll over me.
A lot of people talk about songwriting process like it's so deep, but I mean, at the end of the day, like we just like having fun and writing cool tunes and writing songs that we like, just like the way they sound and like the way they feel and like to keep it all natural.
Really, all the songs cover a broad spectrum of topics and feelings and whatever you want to call it. There's songs like Liar and a Thief and Ready and Fire that are very very cocky and confident and party driven, and which we all have that. And then there's songs like Nobody Loves Me and Pain that are very vulnerable and almost depressing, I guess.
Fuck! All right, get your screams, cause I'm fucking fire in there.
Get out of here.
Feel so right!
But when we were putting the album together, you know, we wanted to have variety, and we wanted to make it fun and entertaining for people to listen to from beginning to end. We wanted the album, I don't want to, you know, sound cliche and have the album, like, you know, tell a story. But at the end of the day, like, you know, like, so many bands put out good songs, but not a whole lot of bands put out, like, full great albums. And that's all opinion, you know, it's not necessarily fact, but we really just wanted to do our very best to put out a great album from beginning to end.
Is how Justin usually is behind me. Just behind me. Oh, I dropped something. Hold on. Oh, okay, I got it.
Holy shit, dude. Get low,
hey,
go
God.
Back and forth. I want to get to know ya. Call me Casanova.
A lot of people think Kim Kardashian have a nice rack. Has a nice rack. She's got a big ass. So. This is a nice rack. This is what I call a nice rack.